Today we will make dark tone portrait in Snapseed mobile. Open the image. We will crop the image. With curves tool, we will make image black. Now layer button, UIs, curves, brush. With brush value 100, we will brush all the background part which we want to make black. I will skip some part of video. Brush all the borders precisely. By tapping on eye icon, we can check either any part of the image is left or not. Press the OK button and save the image. I have also edited one more image which you can see before and after. After that, we will open Lightroom app. In Lightroom app, we will add both of the images. We will do some color tuning here. Exposure value -65, contrast +30. Highlights -34, shadows -17, whites -43, blacks -21. Image looks little bit darker, so we will make shadow -23 and exposure -0.27. Now tap on black and white button. This will make image black and white. And now temperature value -4. Now we will add some texture with texture value +19. Dehaze value +22, vignette -76, Now we will sharpen the image with sharpening value 35. Noise reduction 37. You can see after noise reduction, the image looks very soft. Color noise 22. Now with selector tool, we will darken the image from left side. Exposure value minus 0.51. And the contrast value minus 1. Now image is ready. You can see before and after. Now we will edit our second image. We don't have to edit again. We will just make preset. After that, we will go to second image and select this preset. Our image is ready. You can also copy settings from the image we have edited and paste that in our second image.